my car and bring them back out later. Now, here he comes. Larry Smith in car number 5. Put those hands high on your head if you would, folks. Let him see your appreciation. played at all whatsoever. Simply that's the rules and that's the way it goes. It wouldn't have mattered if it was car 34.
Tonight, didn't she? I thought she was gonna come up and bite you on that last lap. That's what's been happening every week. When you get up early wind, lady luck just bites you. But tonight you got what you've been working for. You got the feature win. Well deserved. Appreciate it.
John, thank you. All the folks that come out here and watch this, I want to thank you all. I want to thank my family. I want to thank Patrick Kelly up there who helps me work on this car. We put a lot of time in it, and when you don't do well, you just really go home feeling defeated. We feel great tonight. I want to thank my sponsors also. I've got C101 and all of the South Texas Amigos equipment, and Light Beer. Of course, J4 All-Field Service, we couldn't do it without them either. This tastes so good, I just can't explain it. This is really something I was looking forward to, and it's everything I expected. We sure appreciate it, folks.
I'm gonna get your food out here tonight. And I need to apologize to these trophies are being presented by Pitbull Racing tonight, and I didn't say that a while ago, and I want to apologize. But yeah, they're sponsoring this Pitbull truck between Five Points and Robstown on Highway 77 and Pitbull Racing. It was real nice of them to do this. And they said they got some other plans to do some other things, so we really appreciate that.
Okay, station, photos of South Texas and Miller Lite. 1995 Chevrolet Camaro, 355 cubic inch engine right there. And of course, a very special thanks, the feature trophies for all the classes sponsored tonight by Temple's Truck Service Center Incorporated and Temple Racing.